Hi, I'm Bernd from Tameson, and today we're going to talk about ATEX certification and how it pertains to valves. We'll talk about ATEX certification, who it pertains to, how to read an ATEX label, and what equipment requires ATEX certification. What is ATEX certification? ATEX stands for Atmospheres Explosives. The ATEX directives are legal documents that impose essential health and safety requirements for potential explosive atmospheres. A potentially explosive atmosphere occurs when air is mixed with flammable gases, vapors, mists, or cloud of dust, which can spread combustion to entire unburned mixture when exposed to ignition. Now, there are two ATEX directives, one for the manufacturer and one for the user of the equipment. Directive 2014/34/EU is for manufacturers making equipment and protective systems intended to be used in potentially explosive atmospheres. Directive 1999/92/EC explains the minimum requirements for employers to protect the health and safety of workers potentially at risk from explosive atmospheres. To know if the equipment is ATEX certified, there is a label. All ATEX certified products need to have an ATEX label explaining the criteria it meets. An ATEX label shows the following: a CE label showing it complies with EU directives, the notified body number, a symbol for ATEX certification, the equipment group, the equipment category, and the environment classifications. It is the manufacturer's responsibility to properly test and label the products, but the employer's responsibility to use the products with the correct ATEX certification for the application. For a better understanding of ATEX labels, please use this chart. You can also download it at tameson.com using the link in the description. Now let's see what valves need to be ATEX certified. In general, any equipment that has a source of ignition and is going to be used in a potentially explosive environment should comply with the ATEX directives. Here are a few common examples. An electric ball valve used for controlling water flow onto a water container doesn't need ATEX certification. A pneumatic actuator used in a mining application does require an ATEX certification. A manual angle seat valve does not require ATEX certification because it has no source of ignition. Please use the flowchart on our website as a guide to determine whether your application needs an ATEX approved valve. By answering a few simple questions, you can understand if you need ATEX certified products. If you would like more information on ATEX certification, please take a look at Tameson's Technical Information Center. If you found this a useful video, please give it a like and subscribe for more videos. If you have any questions about ATEX certifications or some of our other products, please contact me or anyone else at Tameson.